Fit for Food 2030 brings the four priorities of the Food 2030 policy framework for food system transformation through research and innovation to the city through the organization of 14 City Labs. City Labs have received the challenge of building a community that understands and transforms the local food system. And by understanding the food system, they are in a better position to build their community. Let's zoom in on the community actors. City Labs are hosted by science centers and museums, science shops, and research organizations. They bring together in a network citizens, industry, research organizations, civil society actors, and a variety of other stakeholders. A City Lab governance structure comes in many shapes, depending on the local context. The daily life of a City Lab can also take many forms. It is usually centered around collaborative work and broad and reflective learning. A lab coordinator organizes and animates various workshops and supports bilateral exchanges with and between participants. Fit for Food 2030 project partners also feed and are fed by the City Lab network with the latest insights into food systems, trends that affect them, cases rich in learning about transformation, and insights on potential breakthrough innovations. The lab's challenge so far has been to shape a common vision of the food system ready for the future, while acknowledging different possible perspectives on how to get there. Working backwards from this vision, they ask the question, what kind of research and innovation system will help deliver our local vision, and what competencies does it need? As a first step in a co-development process, the labs have developed training modules and activities that address local needs, targeting competencies such as navigating the complexity of the food system, building critical thinking and future studies abilities, and enabling transdisciplinary collaboration. The modules have different target audiences, from primary school children to citizens and families, to bachelor students and professionals. This is a first action plan that allows us to test this model for transformation. What's next? Go to fitforfood2030.eu and join the Food 2030 platform to find out.